MPX. It's like an MP5K, but like an MP5K.
A lot of goodwill from the rebels.
I don't know why it's still showing me an objective to get to Lieutenant. He's like 700 meters away.
We've got intel on the location of several cocaine caches in Mohikoyu.
Ah, my leg hurts.
Caches and destroy them, so we can put pressure on Mohikoyu's patrol.
All right, I'm in.
Hold it away. Suburbans, other cars. Rough to see the weather, the wonderful weather, rough to see the weather. I completely forgot how that song goes. Zittering. Today, Junior. Barrel roll for nothing. Damn, way down.
Hold up, they're gonna spot you.
Deploying drone. Just spotted one with submachine guns. Got another two.
Hey, look at that.
I got another. That's five. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Spotted one with submachine guns. 10 sighted.
Hold on, they're gonna see. Bad guy's getting scrapped. Must have heard the shot.
You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Okay, okay. Guns and accessories.
There's this one thing I heard about.
I still am not getting launcher equipped. Panic attack. Ta-da! That's everybody. Time to kill the people. I mean, from the blood mine. Not mine. Cocaine cachet. Why does it say? Me pick up ammo and get on the bike.
Let's roll. Go ahead, I'll catch up.
And search.
There's a cartel commendation here.
What is on that table?
Get down.
We'll launch you.
Go on without me.
Whoa. I got eyes on a big fucking house.
Welcome to Shea Beauty Queen. You should drop in and say hello.
Bowman says she's in Peru at the moment. Business trip. But a little recon couldn't hurt.
Well, I'm not supposed to be up here. Come on, dude. Where's the thing? It's here somewhere.
Got another cocaine stash up ahead. You know what to do. Demo's primed and in place.
Man, it sucks that cocaine's invincible, doesn't
it? C4 primed. The last of the stockpiles.
Shit, how much you think all that was worth?
More than I'll make in my whole life.
My shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Your shoes cost more than you'll make in your whole life.
Layaway, baby. And worth every penny.
Bowman, you destroyed the cocaine. Where's the persona?
Those caches were a bit shy of what they should have had. Actually, a lot shy.
You gonna hunt for the blow or the Buchon?
The Buchon's phone was getting a lot of use during your attacks. The activities triangulated his position, a house in Rancho Zabala.
We'll check it out.
Extract him to an RP. I'm gonna ask him myself where he stashed all his coke.
We've got a probable location of Monocoyo's Buchon. The house is located in Rancho Zabala.
This guy doesn't even have like a name. Like I just came here, destroyed a bunch of his cocaine stockpiles, now we're about to destroy his main one. Like, why? It sure is. Cool though. I get to explode stuff.
Submachine guns.
I hate searching inside buildings.
I spotted one with submachine guns.
Like, seriously. She got me some slack.
I got a target carrying submachine guns. That makes five. That whip's got an alarm. Spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
we're still good.
I'm moving to position.
Moving to a good sight line.
I've got the target.
Eyes on the
target. Target lost.
I don't have a shot.
I've got eyes on the captain. You all notice something weird around here?
You mean the fucking sausage party? For real? There's no woman in this town?
If we're looking for the biggest house in town, I think we found it. Let's say hello. No se mueva. Ponga las manos donde pueda verlas.
Are you serious? Video just cut.
They've seen us.
Crap. Fucking alarm.
Déjenos en paz.
We're looking for the guy running Mohokoyo. We know he lives here.
Antonio? I don't know where he is.
Bullshit. You're his wife.
Yes, but he doesn't tell me anything. He barely comes home anymore. Antonio, he's sick.
Sick how?
Chiquito loco. He took the women from the village. All of them. I don't know what he's doing to them.
Where is he now?
If I tell you, what are you going to do?
Nothing bad. I swear. We just want to get him the help he needs.
He never stays anywhere long. Always moving. But I give you his agenda.
Every week, more than 6 tons of white powder moves through Mohokoyo. It's a transit point, where shipments are kept secure, awaiting export to Brazil, the US, and Europe. Antonio is the buchon out here, the boss. His job is to keep all that coke safe. Thing is, being surrounded by cocaine all day is a really stressful job, like being the fat kid in charge of the sugar factory. And we all know what happens when you eat too much sugar. Your brain rots. You stop talking on phones. You stop trusting your own people. You stop going home to your wife. You even stop telling anyone when the shipments are coming in, until the moment they arrive. When it comes to coke transports, Antonio is a vault. And I want to crack that motherfucker open.
So many locks. Not enough keys. Oh, God. Oh, look, it finally gave me the... Can you rub at me, please?
Thanks. Let's go.
Oh God.
Opening fire. We're gonna be off the stage in a few seconds. What we do?
Got it.
Clear. How are you guys holding up?
No, these spiders.
Who snitched on me? What beat you so pronto those huevos gave me up?
I went to the shaman. He put me on a vision quest and I saw the future.
Yes, of course. A huevo, pendejo.
Right back at you.
Even if you find the polvo, don't mean you can get it. I got mi plebe out over those shipments ready to give their lives for it.
That's good, because I'm ready to take their lives for it.
Dang, I'm a cold-blooded American. I'll kill everybody just for some cocaine. That is very mean. Up mountain. Please, thank you. Perfect stop. No, don't get in the back.
Get the fuck off me! I'll kill your whole fucking family, motherfucker.
Sense! I'd kill you!
Antonio, it's such a pleasure.
Vete a la verga, bitch.
Stop flirting, you little slut.
The fuck is this?
Christmas.
You didn't hear the news?
News about what?
Your death.
Apparently, you OD'd.
You want me to...
I want to see your brain on drugs, pendejo. One way or another. Did I tell you to stop? Keep going.
We're just gonna make him overdose.
She said keep going. I can't. My heart feels like it's gonna explode. Please.
That's the point. Now clean your plate.
Please. You want Nidia Flores, right? She's in Jalisco. Jalisco, Mexico. Santa Blanca is investing in meth. I don't know how long she's there, really.
The first step to recovery is admitting you have a problem. And you, my friend, have got a big fucking problem.
At least he doesn't have to finish his cocaine.
Nomad, just finished TQ on Antonio.
What'd he give us?
Besides a whole lot
lady of killer. Boom! Even though I clicked over here. Oopsies, I did the wrong one. Well, I might as well do this one then. I mean, there's only three people in this one. There's four in that one. Might as well just get this one finished. Then.
Main stash and transit depots. Every motherfucking. Ram in the province.
Guessing there might be some management changes in Santa Blanca.
If you want to light up Antonio's dashes, feel free. But if you want to look for nicer weather, you can leave the burning to somebody else. That coke's not going anywhere.
Roger that. We hang around, but some need some smoke signals.
Just bet I jumped on this.
Antonio's given up the location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mohacoya.
I'm just gonna finish this guy and then I'm gonna end the video. So. Oh my god.
Alright. I got Antonio's wife on the line. She seems to be in trouble.
Hey, I need you to calm down and speak slowly.
They know I talked to you. Me mataste, hijo de la chingada.
Where are you?
Hiding at the church, but they're out there looking for me.
Just stay there. We're on the way.
Antonio's wife Gabrielle is in trouble with the cartel. If we extract her, she might be able to help fill in some of the gaps in our knowledge about the cartel.
I'm learning something new every day. Dun da dun da dun da dun da dun da 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 da. Talk to Gabriella. My head's itchy. Oh my god, why am I so tired?
We're moving. Stay behind me.
Ya pues, vamos!
Buckle up, people.
Holy crap! Where did they come from? You suck. I was just peacefully just driving along, trying to back, like waiting for all of them getting in, and then all of a sudden this guy comes in all weird, just Jesus. That scared me. Lot.
I knew I never should have thought you in. They're going to burn me alive because of you.
No one's gonna hurt you. Promise.
It wasn't always like this. When I first met Antonio, he was a sweetheart. He used to write me letters. No one writes letters anymore. But he did. I made fun of him for it. It doesn't seem so funny now.
Drug money changes people.
This life changes people. The only way to survive is to have eyes in the back of your head. Eventually, you stop looking forward.
You've got another chance. You can start a new life.
I can change where I live. I can change how I look. I can even change my name. It will never be a new life.
Somos los verdaderos masters del tatuaje mexicano. Ya aterrizamos en Bolivia.
You're never gonna see Antonio again. Ever. He's on his way to a prison in the United States, where he will spend the rest of his life. For the next 70 years, he will stare at the same walls, he will piss in the same toilet, and he'll have the same conversation with himself until his brain finally breaks. Life is over for him. You, on the other hand, have choices. If you want, you can leave right now. Of course, we both know they will kill you before you even cross the street.
What if I don't know anything?
Look both ways before you cross the street.
If she crosses the street, then she'll be in a shed.
I'm riding the motorcycle. The location of a huge stash of cocaine hidden in Mohoyo.
This could no. Stop it.
Get in there and take it out.
Get on the road. Thanks. No.
I'll meet you there.
You're gonna have to start your YouTube thing back up. Mm-hmm. I'm pretty sure you're getting a PS4, Allie. Not an Xbox One. Dad didn't let me get a PS4.
Yeah, he did.
I meant an Xbox.
Are you trying to?
No.
That mic's not muted.
It isn't.
Mm-hmm. Oh, hi guys!
Can you shut up? I'm so depressed when I just need some like acrobatic crap right there. What was that noise?
No.
Hey, Shut up.
How's the weather today?
Shut up!
Then turn down your volume.
Hey Siri, what's the weather for this week? How's the forecast?
Shut up!
It's 84 degrees.
Oh my god. Jesus. You sure that's in Brookfield?
Yeah.
Can I use a shotgun to destroy the cocaine?
What?
Come here.
What?
Jesus.
I forgot. I'm in your video.
Shut up.
Okay.
This is all cocaine.
Oh.
Just be quiet.
Yeah,
no, just.
And just be quiet and down. Always plug.
We find the main
Allison, seriously, be quiet.
Now we gotta take it out. Hold on.
Check the
just shut up.
Get the hell out of there. What the fuck? That was a civilian, dumbass.
Stop.
I'm sorry.
You're obviously not.
Well, I was just thinking, so I...
I was just thinking, so I did it. Destroy all of the cocaine.
In place. I got the C4 primed.
How long is this video?
I don't know. Hour, hour and a half.
All your videos are like 30 minutes, so...
No. My last video was like an hour and a half.
Let's clear the fuck out.
Wish I could be there.
No, it was about an
Looks
hour.
Looks like you guys are gonna have some
shut up! Seriously, Allie? Just I'm watching, huh?
Woody Dad Bird approaching, stay down. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Yeah, Aaron. All right then. Well, I'm just gonna end the video here because I really have. I'm just gonna do a bunch of other stuff tomorrow. Well, or sometime later in the day if I want to.
Outstanding. Losing the cocaine and Antonio both is gonna cause major grief for the cartel. Operations in Mohocoyo is going to be crippled for a long time to come.
Solid copy. Shifting to the next AO. Nomad out.
Alright, then. Well, I'll see you in part 3. Goodbye.